Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about BitLocker management. So, what is BitLocker management? BitLocker management refers to the ability to manage full disk encryption on Windows-based systems. This includes the ability to enable FDE on Windows-based devices, as well as the secure storage of recovery keys. As data security has become a point of focus over the past decade, FDE has become an industry standard security best practice. Combine that with the popularity of Microsoft solutions, and it's easy to see how the ability to manage BitLocker across Windows fleets can be useful. In using BitLocker, the thought is that a bad actor would be unable to read data stored on an encrypted hard drive in the event of a lost or stolen system. The challenge, of course, is actually implementing BitLocker on various Windows systems, monitoring which devices have FDE enabled, and securely storing recovery keys. It either requires manual intervention or heavy investment into on-prem Microsoft IT management tools such as Active Directory and SCCM. While this approach could make sense for traditional Microsoft-centric networks, most modern organizations also leverage macOS. Not to mention they would rather shift their entire on-prem identity management infrastructure to the cloud. Ideally, IT admins would be able to leverage a single cloud-based identity provider that could enable FDE on Windows and macOS without anything on-prem. The good news is that a next-generation directory as a service platform has emerged that fits the bill. Contact JumpCloud to learn how to manage BitLocker across your Windows fleet with directory as a service, and how you can use the same platform to manage File Vault 2 across your Mac fleet, as well as store recovery keys for both. You can also sign up for a free account and see it for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. Finally, subscribe to our YouTube channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos.